All right, we arrived at our Boondockers welcome site for the next 3 nights. Just outside of Norfolk, Virginia, 38 acres. We've got some hiking trails to do tomorrow. Real nice folks. They live in the house there in the background. Rosie likes it. She's been eating everything in the ground. I don't know what's here. But she's been rolling and digging and eating, and she stinks. She needs a bath. Anyway, here we are. Nice strawberry fields across the way. We're going to go strawberry picking tomorrow. Do a little hiking, maybe get the bikes out and go for a ride. Okay, we're going strawberry picking this morning. Did you fill the bucket yet? That's a good one. How are we doing on the bucket?
Oh yeah.
All right, we're all done.
Look nice full basket. You missed.
Okay, that was fun. I didn't want to stop. You want to go fill up some other people's baskets? All right, this was a good time here. Donna's leaving me. She's done. I want to keep picking. Okay, we're attempting to make strawberry milkshakes. We just got to figure this thing out. We're not sure if it's going to work. But if it does, we're going to have yummy strawberry milkshakes for the drive. So this is one of the oldest walnut trees around. It's over 200 years old inside of Fort Boykin. Fort Boykin's up there, looking down on the James River. It's a big river. Some tankers out there. All right, we're at Windsor Castle Park in Smithfield. Okay, we're going to stop by Wharf Hill Brewing Company for a little beverage, take a break from our long walk around the park. We deserve a break. Wharf Hill Brewing Company. How's dinner going?
It's cooking.
It's cooking? All right, I'm chilling. We had a nice day today. Well, it didn't start off too good, did it? I lost the screw to the window, trying to fix the window. Fell in the grass and we couldn't find it. But then we went out to Ace to look for a screw. We couldn't find one. And went to a state park. Oh, we Well, actually, before he went to the state park, we washed Bubby. So Bubby got a nice bath, much needed bath. He's nice and clean now, at least for a little bit. Then we went to a state park, got a nice hike in, and the best part is we stopped and got really nice hot showers. So that felt great. And I got a nice shave, cut my hair, well, the few I have left. And now we're relaxing. Well, I am. Donna's making dinner. Then I'll do the dishes. Here's our setup at the Boondocker's Welcome Host in Spotsylvania, Virginia. Nice little spot. It's in his driveway, but we've got a little picnic table. He's got water available and trash. So, nice relaxing night. And we'll go out and look around town, around the area tomorrow.
At one time, the guy had kind of mowed it. He mowed like a border around it, and I thought, well, heck.
Rosie, you want to come out from under the shade? All right, headed out for another hike in the battlefield, or the Spotsylvania courthouse battlefield. For the very first time, through a different lens. Yesterday, I didn't understand. Driving 35 with the rocket inside, didn't know what I had. Well, Rosie fell behind. She's slowly making up ground, catching up to us, but she tends to squirrel a little bit every now and then. All right, just got back from about a 3.5 mile hike.
After another 2 miles.
After a 2 mile hike earlier, we found Bubby Bago patiently waiting for us. So crank up that AC and cool off and grab a nice cold beverage. All right, after a hard day hiking, we're gonna stop and have a nice cold beer at 1781 Brewing Company. Cool spot here. Even the Indians are here too. So let them say what they want. Okay, arrived at Berkeley Campground, site C1. It's at the very beginning of the loop. And this campground needs a little loving. Sites are all gravel, roads are all gravel, nothing's level. And it's a little rough. They're working on the bathrooms, so the bathrooms are all closed. No hookups. I got a dump station and water over there. That's the office, but that's closed. And the camp store is closed. Basically everything's closed. No camp host that we can see. And there, you can hear them working on the bathrooms.
This is what Billy, Eric, and Danny look like as teenagers. At the dinner table.
Good. You must have been thirsty. Good girl.
Yes.
Good girl. Now where? Keep going. Yay, you made it.
Go ahead.
Come on.